What does self-esteem mean and where does it come from? If I may ask a question to every one of you, when you were born, did you have self-esteem? I don't think we carried anything when we were born. I think it comes from our, what do you call, upbringing. It is always inculcated by our parents. These are the values, actually. They tell us what to do and what not to do. And before they tell us, they show us what is self-esteem. Do you beg? Do you disregard other people? Do you disregard yourself? When you are in trouble, you seriously take it for granted or take it very hard. And when you are very strong, you take it for granted or you take it very hard. It's all about upbringing. And self-esteem for me is when you do not bend yourself or you do not compromise your respect, no matter what feeling you are going through, what situation you are going through, but you always keep your head high. And that does not mean you should not respect people. You should respect people, but you should not bow in front of people. You should not compromise your dignity at all, because you as a human being, greater of the creature, in Urdu we call it Ashraful Makhlukat. You are, everything on this planet is made for you. You are human being and you have a self-respect. And self-respect is you are not bound to bend in front of anybody. You are bound to bend only in front of your creator, whoever you believe. This is self-esteem to me. And that comes only from your upbringing, what your people, your teachers, your parents inculcated in your body, in your upbringing. This is to me. And my parents have inculcated that, Amjad, you are not going to eat any single bite which is not hard-earned. This is self-esteem. And I will not, inshallah, do in my entire life one, I will not eat one single bite which is not hardly earned. I will not beg in front of people. I will work hard and always keep my shoulders high, my head high, and keep my parents proud, because this is what they have taught me. Ladies and gentlemen, what is self-esteem for you? I would love to learn from you. For me, is always making sure my respect is protected and nobody can point a finger on me, because I do not point a finger on anybody. I respect every single human being and I expect the same thing from other people as well. This is self-esteem for me. Thank you so much, Mr. Topics Master. Back to you, sir.